Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine du Ord. O. is a professional doctoral degree for physicians and surgeons offered by medical schools in the United States. A DU graduate may become licensed as an osteopathic physician, having equivalent rights, privileges, and responsibilities as a physician who has earned the Doctor of Medicine MD degree. DU physicians are licensed to practice the full scope of medicine and surgery in 65 countries. And in all 50 U.S. states, they constitute 7% of all U.S. physicians. As of 2018, there were more than 145,000 osteopathic medical physicians and osteopathic medical students in the United States. DU degrees are offered in the United States at 35 medical schools at 55 locations compared to MD degrees offered at 140 schools. Since 2007, total DU student enrollment has been increasing yearly. In 2015, more than 20% of all medical school enrollment in the U.S. comprised DU students. The curricula at osteopathic medical schools are similar to those at MD-granting medical schools, which focus the first 2 years on the biomedical and clinical sciences, then 2 years on core clinical training in the clinical specialties. Upon completing medical school, a DU graduate may enter an internship or residency training program, which may be followed by fellowship training. Some DU graduates attend the same graduate medical education programs as their MD counterparts, and then take MD specialty board exams, while other DU graduates enter osteopathic programs and take DU specialty board examinations. One notable difference between DU and MD training is that DU training adds 300 to 500 hours studying techniques for hands and manipulation of the human musculoskeletal system, a system shared in general but not all particulars with chiropractic medicine. Subscribe our channel for more such informative videos.